Hey guys, John Richards here. Hope you're having an incredible day. In this video today, I'm going to share with you daily habits for success. You know, your life should be built on habits, okay? And habits are what create your future. So I'm going to share with you what I think are the three most important habits that you can build. Now, here's the deal. Only build one habit at a time and focus on it for 66 days. Once you've got to 66 days, you can either expand on that habit or you can build a second habit. But it takes about 66 days to build a habit. It's not 21 days, it's 66 days. And in fact, that's the sweet spot. It could take a little longer. So the first habit that you want to build for yourself is you want to live by priority. Okay, what do I mean by that? You know, a priority is, again, not cleaning off your desk. A priority is not, you know, mowing your yard. Maybe that's a weekend deal, but you want to live by priority. So what you want to do every single day, you want to ask yourself, what's my lead domino for the day? What's the most important thing I can get done today? If I only got this one thing done, I would be happy with my day. What's the one thing that I can do today such that by doing it, everything else is easier or unnecessary? Think of how powerful that is. And then I'd block that into my calendar, and that's the first thing that I work on. Okay, then when I get that done, guess what I do? I ask myself that question again. What's the one thing I can do? Now that is done, it's behind me. Okay, it's complete. I don't get it part of the way done. I get it all the way done. Once it's done, then I say, okay, what's the one thing I can do today such that by doing it, everything else is easier or unnecessary? And then I get that one done. My goal every day is to get at least three most important things done, three lead dominoes. Everything I look at, I don't just get in there and do a bunch of activities. I do things that are going to be needle movers, that what we call a lead domino. I'm sure if you've read the book, The One Thing by Gary Keller, an incredible book, he talks about priority, not priorities, okay? So you got to focus on what is that one thing. Okay, and when you think about it, if it's a priority, it's going to make some change to your life. That's what you want to do, okay? Now, the second habit that you want to create, once you've started living by priority, is you want to make sure you time block everything. You want to schedule everything that you do. You know, do lists don't work, okay? You know, A, B, C, B, C, you know, all that stuff that they used to do. It doesn't work, man, because it's not realistic. You know, when you look at your calendar and you look at a do list, you think, well, I can get all this done. But when you start blocking into your calendar and you estimate the amount of time it takes, you can't come even close. You know, so when I look at my do list, as I'd say, I do a brainstorm and I sit down and I think about, okay, what's that one thing for tomorrow? I estimate how much time it'll take. Then I time block that in. And then I honor that calendar as if it's a doctor's or a dentist appointment. Because I know that if somebody says, hey, John, you want to go to lunch tomorrow? I'm not going to say yes because I have a doctor's appointment or a dentist appointment, right? It's a commitment with myself to get my most important work done. So make sure you time block everything. If somebody calls you and they want to get on the phone with you, calendar it. Don't just do it. Now, there's going to be times when there's something more important than what you have on your calendar. That's going to happen. But go by the philosophy of if you erase it, you replace it. Because you've already identified the three most important things for tomorrow. You've already identified what those needle movers are. You've already identified the lead dominoes. Why would you change that? Because if you do this 5 to 6 days a week, imagine where your life's going to be a year from now. Because you're living by priority, and now you're time blocking everything. The third habit that I'm going to share with you today is think big, act small. Now, what do I mean by that? Here's the thing. Okay, most people, they'll say, well, I'm going to lose weight. Okay, I'm going to lose 20 pounds in the next 30 days. Well, maybe that's possible. Okay, but the thing is, what they do is they say, well, I'm going to go to the gym 7 days a week, 4 hours a day. It's not going to happen, guys. It's not going to happen because you got to act smaller. If you've not worked out, let's say, for 2-3 years, what you need to do is you need to say, okay, I'm going to go to the gym 1 hour a day, 3 days a week. There's a couple that go to our gym. They're older. And they go Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And I've known them for a couple years now. And just those 3 days a week, they look amazing. You know, sometimes it doesn't take these big, giant things to make changes. It's just that consistent effort over time that makes changes. You know, and as you get into it, let's say you're working out 3 days a week, you know, 1 hour a day, and you're really motivated and you're loving the way you're looking and you're changing, you're thinking, man, I'm looking good now. Then what you do is you increase it. Like I go 6 days a week, 90 minutes a day. I'm obsessed. I love working out. I'm 57 years old. I'm trying to hold back that aging process and feel good. That's how you do it. You know, you think big and you act small. Let's say, let's say you're going to get up and do a morning routine. You know, what is one of your habits? You know, and you're getting up not now, maybe at 8 o'clock. Don't say you're going to get up at 4 o'clock. You know, say you're going to get up at 7:30 or maybe go back 15 minutes for the next, 66 days. It takes 66 days to create a habit. So whatever you decide to do, make it incremental enough, small enough that you know you can get a win. You know, because it's all about that, okay? I get up at 4 o'clock in the morning 7 days a week now. But it took me years to get there. You know, I didn't automatically start getting up at 4 o'clock. I used to be the guy that got up at 7:30 and 8 and got out the door barely on time. But through building habits, you can change your life. You know, I read 30 minutes every single morning. I read about a book a month now because of that. You know, just think of the knowledge that that's up. You know, everything you do can become a habit. But the key is creating one habit. Okay, so those three habits, again, live by priority. That's a life changer right there in itself, guys. Live by priority. Everything you do, make sure it's that lead domino. Okay, make it sure it's that one thing. Man, if I do that, everything else is easier or unnecessary. And then time block it in. Quit using do list. Block it in your calendar. Schedule everything. Time blocking. And then honor that time block. And then start today thinking big and acting small. Don't get crazy with this. You know, I'm going to go to the gym 6 days a week. No, you're not. I'm going to work 12 hours a day. No, you're not. You know, think about it in a smaller way and then make incremental progress. And over time, imagine where your life will be a year from now. Think about this, guys. So if you like this video, make sure you do me a big thumbs up and give me a high five. Give me a thumbs up and like on this. Hey, make sure you comment. Tell me some of your habits, that are really changing your life. I'm sure the people that watch my videos would love to see that. What are some of your habits? Or ask me about any habits that I may have. I'm creating habits all the time for myself. I do 66-day challenges all the time for myself. Hey, make sure you share this with anybody else who can use it. Hey, also, subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm always doing videos like this. And make sure you click the bell on the side. And that'll make sure you get notified of any future videos. Hey, also, if you like this type of information, make sure you get on my private email list because I'm always emailing my list, great videos and great content and motivation and things that really get you going in the morning. Make sure you get on my private email list. All you have to do is just click the link below in the description, and I'm going to send you a free gift of how you can get job quitting income in the next 30 to 90 days. Hey, go out and make it an awesome day today, guys. Have a good one. Thank you.